Good happy Wednesday morning and happy hump day, everyone. I'm Riley King, and welcome to the Riley King Radio Show right here on the Riley King Radio Network. We have good music all on the way until 10 a.m. I will kick it off with Demi Lovato, Sorry Not Sorry. And I don't know if all of you heard the news from yesterday. Demi Lovato was rushed to the hospital for an apparent drug overdose. All of us at the Riley King Network send our thoughts and prayers to Demi Lovato, her family, and friends. We wish her to get well very soon, and she is one of my favorite singers. I hope she will be very okay. Take a listen to this video from Entertainment Tonight with more about Demi Lovato hospitalized for apparent drug overdose.
Demi Lovato rushed to the hospital after suffering an apparent drug overdose, according to a report from TMZ. The 25-year-old singer was reportedly transported from a home in the Hollywood Hills just before noon on Tuesday and is currently being treated. Her condition at this time is unknown.
Mama, I'm so sorry, I'm not sober anymore. Daddy, please forgive me for the drink spilled on the floor.
Demi has openly fought substance abuse for years and recently opened up about relapsing in her new song, Sober.
Everyone goes through ups and downs, and I'm getting to write about that.
And I'm sorry for the fans I lost, who watched me fall again. I wanna be a role model, but I'm only human.
I've been able to share my story with other people, and I've had fans that come up to me and tell me, you know, because you got sober, I got sober.
Okay, and there you go on that video from Entertainment Tonight. And we hope she will be very okay. Here is one of my favorite songs from Demi Lovato, Sorry Not Sorry. It's 6 a.m. right now. You're listening to the Riley King Radio Show right here on the Riley King Radio Network. I hope you all enjoy.
Now I'm out here looking like revenge, feeling like a 10, the best I ever been. And yeah, I know how bad it might hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse. Now you're out here looking like regret, ain't too proud to beg, second chance you'll never get. And yeah, I know how bad it might hurt to see me like this, but it gets worse. Now payback is a bad bitch, and baby, I'm the baddest. You fucking